أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. My name is Fatima Zahra Chaudhry. I am 6 years old and this is my hijab story. I love wearing the hijab. I first wore the hijab when I was 7 months old and I used to sit on my musalla next to my mummy while she prayed. From then I would wear it whenever I went to the mosque, to majalis and to madrasa. I would also wear my hijab whenever I went for Umrah and the ziyarah of 14 Muslimin in Saudi Arabia and Iraq and Iran. I want to start wearing my hijab all the time, even in school this year, inshallah. I really can't wait to start wearing it in school so I can show my teachers and my friends what being a Muslim is all about.